Today is Good Friday, April 7th. 3 or 4 days before we leave for Dayton, one of our last practices. So, yeah. Good Friday.
Hey, we have a 10 to 5 today and then a 10 to 9 tomorrow.
And then Easter Sunday.
Yeah, and then on Monday we have to do 8 runs. Yay.
Briella, Gianna, Holly's not here. Good Friday is turning out to be good. We don't have to do obnoxious. Good Friday was not good. We did just do obnoxious.
We were let down.
We only have 2.5 hours though.
And the flag got yelled at for stamina.
We got yelled at for stamina issues.
On the way home now, practice was pretty good. We got a lot done. And they said our run through was really good at the end and that we worked really hard. As you can tell, I'm very sweaty and gross, but I'm just trying to get home.
Our last Saturday practice.
Yay.
We're at lunch.
Yeah, we just finished.
First block, yeah. Just got a Lunchable.
Check back for dinner.
What we got? Last Saturday
yum,
dinner.
Yum, yum.
We'll get a rake.
We got dessert, ice cream cake. Holly, what you got?
I already ate my mac and cheese, but I got the good stuff.
Yup.
Her dessert.
Opa.
I'm doing an egg hunt because it's
found
Easter.
I found mine.
Gianna got a golden egg.
Amazing. Where did you find the golden egg?
Our Saturday practice just ended. It was our last one
Let's
ever.
Go!
Last
go!
Ever.
Yes!
Last ever 10 to 9. Life is good.
Let's
go.
Can we all scream? Can we all scream?
Okay. Count us down.
1, 2, 3.
Last performance in Florida. Where are we headed?
Dayton.
Headed to Dayton right now.
Like
how?
Just
how are we feeling?
On the bus.
Yep. Just headed to Dayton. We're at our first rest stop. What time is it?
10.
10. Ethan, are you gonna say hi?
Hi.
This is one of our band kids. He's cold right now, so he's not talking. 3:50 a.m. We're at a lobs. Bussies is over there.
We didn't stop at Bussies.
Oh, Briella didn't come. But it's 3:50 and
I'm really tired.
Yeah, I've gotten no sleep. My butt is numb.
Yeah, I've been trying to sleep like spread out.
It sucks.
He hasn't moved like at all.
Got that.
Squishville.
Yeah, and they have these two. Their squishes are inside.
Oh my god, there's little cars.
Yeah.
How did that be go?
It was such a really nice bathroom.
We got the couscous.
Very nice. Where are we at?
McDonald's.
What? Okay, I got hot cake.
I got sausage.
Sausage biscuit.
Sausage and cheese egg McMuffin.
I made griddle.
Big griddle. And what is that in your hands?
Quibby cream.
Quibby cream. We're at another rest stop. Go. What are you wishing for? Never mind, don't say it out loud. Rest stop in Kentucky. Just got to the mall.
What'd you get?
What'd you get?
You got some rice. I don't know, I kind of just pointed. He said, what'd you? Yeah.
Right over there.
No, I see them.
We just got to the practice school and it's an all boys school and they're like in the window right now. Don't know if you can see them, but.
Well, I'm they're looking, they're waving.
It's dinner. We got some Chick-fil-A.
Yep, we're about to go perform at Bellbrook.
Yep.
So fun.
Paramount will be there though, so it's good. Got some Chick-fil-A. Just finished practice at Elder High School. Why are you doing that?
Wesley, our drummer.
Why so?
You showed up after work, I'm bathing your body, touch you in places only I know. You're wet and you're warm, just like our bath water can be with love.
Just got to Sinclair.
Yay.
There's another guard though. Good day. Free lunch today.
Take the
dog. We're here. We're here. We made it. Guys, where are we?
Dana.
Just finished prelims.
We ate. That was so good.
Finished prelims. Caramel is about to go on. Who's about to go on?
Caramel.
Yeah.
What's going on now?
J-Bon.
Is
the power still out?
Actually, there was a blackout, maybe? We just finished practice. It's 9:53.
This is rigor mortis. If our hotel is blacked out, like, somebody set us up to fail.
Yeah, there was supposedly a blackout in...
This should be illegal. I'd rather sleep in the
hotel. Someone is against us.
But we're in second place.
We can't shower though. We're this in is criminal. Place. I'm on my period and I can't get a shower.
Okay, TMI. Got the shoe gang.
Huh?
Got the hoops up. Oh!
What?
Oh. So, the power's out. We're going inside the hotel. The power's out. We're in the hotel.
You better get ice cream though.
Yeah, ice cream.
Probably better be water. They have like eight kids. They have like eight kids with pre right now.
Oh my god. Oh, my brother. Oh, ice cream.
I'm so lost.
Some ice cream. What'd you get?
I'm sorry, I have to see your face in order for me to trust you. I am scared of the dark, and I'm scared of the
elevator. So are we going up the stairs? The elevator does not work.
Oh yeah, but we have to be quick. Power outage, this is their room, their snack area. Room tour?
Do we have Leona and Holly's bed? We have me and Briella's bed.
What's this?
That's actually both the things you got me.
Yeah, I got her both of these things.
My sleep mask is over there. Wait,
they're not in here.
This is all my stuff. This is my bra drawing because it's really sweaty and I have to wear it every day for the show. I have all this snacks that I already ate. My flashlight on to bring light.
Kim Kardashian in this app.
We're at dinner. What you got?
Mystery salad.
Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. What we got? How is it looking?
Salad? You don't like my meat, Gianna?
Indeed.
It's just pasta busting.
Just finished practice. Tomorrow
have to do a full run.
No full run. Hey, go in. Say hi to the black.
And you got dope, wicked, tight,
It was a full jazz, guys.
Headed to the UD Arena to go perform. Hey, to go perform finals.
This is gonna come with you. To-
Just got to the arena.
I'm ready, bro.
Feeling ready, pumped. Fan kids are already out. Oh, we're here.
I feel pretty confident, not gonna lie.
Me too. We got this. Record. Semi. Oh, Barracks one.
All right, kill it, girls. Press the bomb.
Everyone grabbing stuff.
I'm ready.
I'm ready too.
I'm ready.
We made it. Here's Morgan Brigiana. We just got here. Yep.
Gotta eat out there.
Feeling ready? Feeling ready?
I'm ready for the dub.
Ready for the dub.
Or fourth in general effect.
Amp is literally right there. Oh my god. Second in the whole wide world country. Super happy.